it's me back again. So, like, we finally got, I got another job done with all my YouTube money. My cousin's gonna be, like, really mad. But, yeah, because I had to use my YouTube money and our job money. Because it was so bad. So, I got that done, and, well, I got my nose job done. So, now, yeah, you might notice my lips are chapped, but, today I wanted to wear the same outfit as my other videos. I don't know why, but I've just been, like, really lazy and didn't know what an outfit to wear. So I've just been wearing the same outfit. It's feeling really warm. It feels okay. Except for when I, like, push on it. And yeah. So the doctor said that's not going to be okay. But otherwise, like, I need, like, to take it out of points. Like, so I made the decision to take it out, like, night. So I think I might be recording a night video. But I didn't take it out now. So I'm going to be right back. Okay, so I took it out because, I don't know, it was just, like, hurting, and, like, tonight I just felt, like, a little bit, so I, like, had it on longer, and so I took it off right when I started to go to bed, but I go to bed at, like, 12 o'clock, and I was in, like, a really dark spot. I really need to get rid of my nose. I'm gonna start wearing the bed. Yeah, it just got really bad to where I had to get my nose job done because my dog attacked me a second time. And now I feel so bad because. But, like, this part of my nose hit it, I don't know. But, like, it was, like, down, like, right here. The hole was giant. So, whatever. And we brought the dog back to the pound, which I couldn't record because it was so emotional. But,